3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA. Go SpaceX. Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
Launch America, a huge success. For the first time in nearly a decade, American astronauts have launched from American soil in an American rocket.
And that incredible moment playing out live right here on Channel 2. Tonight, NASA and SpaceX are celebrating this new era of human spaceflight.
It is certainly pretty cool. Astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley are on their way right now as we speak to the International Space Station, T-minus 11 and a half hours to arrival.
Channel 2 space reporter Rosen Aragon witnessed this historic moment from Cocoa Beach. She has a look back.
This was a moment that people watched all over the world and here at Cocoa Beach. Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley are on their way to the International Space Station in that Crew Dragon as we speak. For America, it marks the start of a new chapter in human spaceflight. It's a moment that inspired.
It's a great rush to see such a fabulous moment in history.
2, 1, 0. Ignition.
A new era in spaceflight brought to life by two American heroes, Airman turned Demo 2 Joint Operations Commander Bob Behnken and Marine fighter pilot turned spacecraft commander Doug Hurley.
As a nation, America is again leading in space, and we are proud.
The SpaceX Demo 2 mission, a bright light for NASA's commercial crew program.
Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
As Bob and Doug prepared Saturday to make history as the first American astronauts to launch into orbit from commercially made American vehicles, these precious moments had an impact.
They are doing a great job for the future, for our grandchildren, not really so much for us, but for the generation to come.
At 2:22 p.m., many Americans believed
that, we can go to the moon and so forth.
And they've inspired a generation.
We believe in them, that they should never give up and to do the best they can.
And of course, you have a great energy here in Florida, but the Johnson Space Center will take front and center when Bob and Doug get to station Sunday morning. For now, from Cocoa Beach, Florida, Roseanne Aragon, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
And we can certainly not wait. You know, there was visible glory over at the Johnson Space Center as a Crew Dragon lifted off today. The center tweeting out these photos of Expedition 63 flight director Zeb Scoville. Scoville is the lead NASA flight director for this mission, and the director of the Johnson Space Center, Mark Guy, are also congratulating SpaceX and NASA teams on this historic launch. He says his crews will be keeping tabs on the astronauts, both Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken, as they make their way to the International Space Station. If perhaps you missed our coverage of that historic launch, you can watch it again all right now on clicktohouston.com. That is where you can also find the latest updates on that mission. It's all right there on our homepage.